Why does Carlos Ancelotti chew so much gums during matches? He manages to chew 13 gums per match, which is a lot. In his early days when he was coaching, he used to get nervous during games, so he would smoke cigarettes to reduce his anxiety. And then later, smoking got banned in stadiums, so Don Carlos had to figure out a way, and then he substituted cigarettes with chewing gums. And then ever since, he has been chewing gums during matches.